Welcome to Talking Tech. We are your hosts, Marcus Yam,
Alejandro Hoyos,
and we are here to interview the Sphere on what is best at CES 2024. Sphere, what is your favorite thing that you've seen at CES 2024 so far? I could not agree more.
For this game, we're seeing uplifts of 14% performance boosts. And of course, we're continuing to look at additional games that we can profile and tune.
Intel has the first silicon with the low power E-cores and SoC tile. You know, everyone wants all day battery life, and with Meteor Lake, we have that in this technology, and we're just demonstrating it right here.
What we're looking at is an actual security use case for the NPU. Let's say you're looking at some corporate stuff. None of that is going to the cloud. It's all happening locally on the NPU.
This is an employee assist chatbot. The whole experience is running at the edge. There's no cloud or hybrid engagement over here.
Since we're in Vegas, we gotta go big. That's 4K big in the Spark Cube. Let's get some gaming on.
The Predator Triton Neo 16 is part of the thin and light line. So it's a nice aluminum chassis, and we've refreshed this product now with the new Meteor Lake product. So it's now using the Core Ultra series of processors.
This is our 2024 ZenBook Duo. It's actually the same device as what you see here. So you just remove that keyboard, get a full-size keyboard, big touchpad, and when you detach it, it automatically switches to Bluetooth just like that.
I'm really excited to introduce the new M16 R2. It's incredibly efficient, small for the performance that it delivers.
That screams Intel Core Ultra.
This one here is going to be our brand new Aorus 15 featuring the latest Meteor Lake Ultra processors, our first really AI-focused laptop.
This is our Omen Transcend 14, so it is HP's first 14-inch gaming laptop. It is Meteor Lake, so we do have up to the Ultra 9 processor with the NPU in there now. The GPU can focus fully on the game, and then the NPU can be used for, you know, camera effects.
The big thing for this product this year is something called Legion Cold Front Hyper. It's our advanced thermal technology that we co-developed with Intel. What we're able to do with that is get about 25 watts of additional power, so it's 2 decibels quieter, and then also 2 degrees cooler.
We've got the new LG Gram Pro lineup. I mean, they're all less than 3 pounds. This is OLED, but it's also 2-in-1.
This is our first handheld gaming device, and this is the Claw. Inside, we have the Intel Core Ultra 7 processor, and we will also have the Intel Core Ultra 5 processor in there as another option as well.
The new Razer Blade 18, this is really more of a sneak preview. We have a super cool demo outside. 3 screens, all running through that single Thunderbolt 5 port, all 4K.
This is actually the most capable laptop in our Galaxy Book 4 lineup. It includes that Core Ultra processor. So some really cool stuff when it comes to its processing capability.
Wow, what a week it's been at CES 2024. Thank you for following all our content on the latest and greatest coming from Intel and its partners.